Eric Rodgers and Ryan Ashiger here in Wanakee High School in the field house. Reedsburg comes in. We weren't able to catch Coach Josh Rupp now, but his team comes in fifth place in the Badger North Conference. Wanakee at fourth place. It's going to be a battle between these two teams, both teams that probably should have finished a little bit better than they're at right now in the standings, but they're still on a lot on the line tonight.
Yeah, you're not going to have either one of the teams going for the conference title this year, but both are still fighting to try to get a playoff berth, seeing if they can do something postseason. But as you said, maybe a little bit more of a disappointing year for both teams this season. So a win tonight can really help out to try to advance to the playoffs.
Yeah, and Coach Josh Rupp now of Reedsburg, his first year with the team, he said earlier today, you know, we're still looking for to get a good seeding here in the postseason. And you know, but a season that's been a roller coaster season, and some guys that have quit, some guys that have been injured, and but here we go in Wanakee, and we're gonna keep going. So we'll wrap it up here, and then we'll have the tip off, the Wanakee versus Reedsburg Big Ten basketball series.
A fun day in the snow starts at Cascade Mountain. CW57 is giving away free lift tickets February 16th through February 20th. Like CW57 on Facebook and enter the contest tab for your chance to win a two-pack of lift tickets. It's always a perfect day at Cascade, and CW57 wants to send you there.
Mother Earth Organic is Dane County's premier all-natural lawn care and landscape company. With our Safe Lawn program, we do more than just feed your grass organically. We also increase soil fertility by stimulating natural biological activity, which makes your lawn a truly healthy lawn. We can also control weeds and dandelions with our safe and organic weed killer. Sign up for our Safe Lawn Care program by March 31st and receive $35 off. Mother Earth Organic, thanks for being green.
The 2015 Toyota Camry, designed and built for the bold. A sculpted body with muscular fenders adds to its commanding stance. Camry has an interior that thrills before you even start moving. Sit inside and you'll very quickly see and feel the difference.
Get 0.9% APR on a bold new 2015 Camry. Plus, get $500 bonus cash or lease Camry for just $189 a month.
It all starts at Toyota. Let's go places.
A1 Tax and Financial is here to take the stress out of tax season. Conveniently located near Westtown Mall, our friendly, knowledgeable staff takes the time to get to know you personally and will make sure you get all the deductions you are entitled to. After all, it's your money. We'll make sure that you only pay what you owe, not a dollar more. We'll even go through your previous tax returns for free and file an amended return if necessary. Give us a call to set up an appointment today. A1 Tax and Financial. We are in this together. Join us each week for Wisconsin Doctors, where we talk to local healthcare providers about our common health concerns and tips for healthy living. It's all right here on CW57.
Eric Rodgers and Ryan Ashiger here, the Big Time Basketball Series. Let's start off by talking with Coach Dana McKenzie of Wanakee. Coach, you're... As you were just talking to us a little bit before the game, you lost three games in a row now, but they've all been really close games. What's been the difference in those contests?
Difference is just who made the play at the end of the game, and we lost our last game by one, the game before that by two, and then we lost by six or five before that. So we're right in the fight in the last minute, and we just need to finish the game.
Basketball being kind of the longer season it is in high school, where the kids are kind of developing and growing throughout the season, what kind of changes or growth have you noticed in your team so far throughout the year?
I mean, you know, our record's a little under 500, but we've actually grown a lot. We start two freshmen, so, you know, we don't have a whole lot of experience coming back even with them. So, you know, from day one till right now, we're a pretty good team compared to then. And, you know, our whole goal right now is to be dangerous when the playoffs come. We're probably out of the conference race at this point. So let's just get better tonight and then make some noise in the playoffs.
And finally, you did bring up you want to get this win, obviously get back on track here. But what is it going to take here tonight? And then what do you hope that does for you moving forward?
We need to score. That's the bottom line. We're undefeated when we score 46 or more. That stat came from our one of our assistants yesterday, and if we can put up 46 points, I guess we're in good shape. But if we're going to play tight games, we need to finish the situations in the last minute and just make a shot.
All right, well, thanks, Coach, and we will talk with Reedsburg's coach coming up here, and then we'll have the tip-off, the big-time basketball series right here on CW57 Sports.
Stretch your tax refund at A1 Furniture. Get tax included on any purchase over $399. Living room packages, $799. Sectionals, $799. Get a house full of furniture for $1,999. Stretch your tax refund only at A1 Furniture.
Tell me more about the Charter Spectrum Triple Play.
You mean the best TV, internet, and voice?
Charter Spectrum Triple Play.
TV.
200 free in sweet HD. 10,000 on demand.
Instantly.
I'm not just the operator. Dish to dish, I'm your liberator.
Charter Spectrum TV. Just $29.99. Call
1-844-452-9999.
Charter Spectrum high speed means no slowdown. 60 megs. I like the way that sounds.
Say goodbye to DSL. Say hello to fast as.
Charter Spectrum internet. Just $29.99. Call
1-844-452-9999.
Charter Spectrum voice, unlimited talk.
Zero fees and features that rock.
Crystal clear connection, say hi.
Charterators, standing by. Charter Spectrum voice, just $29.99. Call
1-844-452-9999.
Yeah.
1-844-452-9999.
The 2015 Toyota Camry, designed and built for the bold. A sculpted body with muscular fenders adds to its commanding stance. Camry has an interior that thrills before you even start moving. Sit inside and you'll very quickly see and feel the difference.
Get 0.9% APR on a bold new 2015 Camry. Plus, get $500 bonus cash or lease Camry for just $189 a month.
It all starts at Toyota. Let's go places.
Stretch your tax refund at A1 Furniture. Get tax included on any purchase over $399. Sofas, $399. Bedroom sets, $399. Simmons pillow top mattress sets, $399. Stretch your tax refund only at A1 Furniture.
Welcome into Wanakee High School. We have the national anthem here, so we will pause in recognition of that. The A1 Furniture Big Time Basketball Series, Reedsburg at Wanakee. I'm Eric Rogers. I'll be providing your play-by-play tonight. I'll welcome in my co-pilot, Ryan Ashaker, welcoming him back from a one-week hiatus. I know he gets, you're a busy man and you're in high demand.
Yeah, a couple of different events going on. Happy to be back tonight. We're going to have a good game lined up for you. These two teams, Wanakee and Reedsburg, are not in contention to win the conference, but they do still both have a chance at playoffs, and that's the main goal here tonight. Winner's just going to move a little bit closer to the playoffs. We do want to make sure we thank our friends Paul Cannarella and the good people at A1 Furniture. A1 Furniture is the big time supporter of big time basketball. A1 Furniture and Bedding, providing the best prices and best service since 1980.
Yeah, Ryan, we got a chance to kind of look at the rosters here and some guys to keep an eye on. Obviously, with scoring-wise, Ty Horkin of Reedsburg averaging 12.7 points per game. That's sixth in the conference. Alex Helt for Wanakee is averaging 10.7. That's good for ninth in the conference. A little side note here in the Badger South, Stoughton's Nick McGlynn, who's committed to D1 Drake, scored his 1,000th career point last Friday night. In the win over Oregon, he had 10 points in that game. So a lot of stuff going on as the season starts to wind down. And Brett Lenzendorf of Wanakee is also one of the better players to keep an eye on, averaging 8.2, coming off a season-high 18 points in the 44-43 loss to La Follette just on Tuesday. So Wanakee coming off short rest, a short week. Reedsburg has had off since Friday, so we'll see if that becomes a factor coming in here tonight.
Yeah, if you look at this rivalry in the past, you look at last year, Reedsburg swept Wanakee in both games, and the year before that, Wanakee actually won both games against Reedsburg. So these two teams are evenly matched, like we said, both in a down year. So still, we'll see what happens, but most importantly, it should be a competitive game here on Big Time Basketball.
Yeah, Wanakee, seven straight conference titles before coming in last year and getting knocked off and having a down year, and still trying to build that back up coming into this year, but still some players to keep an eye on. Another guy that's maybe not the biggest of scorers, but Troy Loffenberg, number 21, the guard, a senior, is averaging 3.2 points per game, but he did accept a walk-on offer at Wisconsin as a running back. He finished this last season with over 2,200 yards, 25 touchdowns, and a kick return touchdown, and was also named the Elroy Hirsch Best Running Back. So he's a guy that's great at the running back position, but not necessarily the biggest guy when it comes to the basketball side of things. But there are a lot of basketball players here, a lot of multi-sport athletes that are going on to bigger and better things after high school. But as Coach Dana McKenzie said, he's got some freshmen starting against a young team here, and he's looking to build that back up.
Yeah, without a whole lot of real experienced guys on the floor, they're going to have to play some team basketball tonight, try to get the win. Should be a close game. Wanakee with a home advantage here tonight. Big crowd to see Reedsburg take on Wanakee tonight. A lot of former football players for both schools in tonight's matchup. See how that translates over onto the hardwood as we have Wanakee getting introduced right now. You guys are watching that on your screen, the starting lineup for the Warriors here tonight.
And while we have the chance, we want to thank the Red Zone, Mr. Rick Imhoff, and the great people over at the Red Zone as our official Big Time Out sponsor. The Red Zone, Madison, live music, sports, and the best pub grub in town. A1 Tax and Financial, you're going to hear their name throughout the broadcast. We want to thank Mr. David Price and the friendly, knowledgeable staff for being our official 3-Point Play sponsor. Come visit us, and we'll help you take the stress out of tax season. A1 Tax and Financial, we are in this together. Now you see the lights dimming as this game is set to get underway here from the Fieldhouse in Wanakee. We have the tip-off there. You see Troy Loffenberg, number 21. Number 5 for Wanakee in the white is going to be Brett Lenzendorf, the 6'5 senior, going up against number 3, Jack Yeager, the 6'5 junior. And there's a tip. Reedsburg will get it right away and go towards the basket, and they do score first. That was a quick point from Ty Horkin, who gets on the board right away for the Beavers.
Yeah, Horkin going to pull down the opening tip off that, drive it right to the hoop, and an easy 2 points for to put Reedsburg up 2-0 here in the early part of the game.
Now Reedsburg's going to be working a lot of man-to-man defense. Coach Rupnow said he doesn't like to do a lot of zone unless they're really getting beat man-to-man, so expect a lot of that man-to-man defense from Reedsburg tonight. You see the shot up and off the rim for Alex Held, but then put right back up and in.
Yeah, that hoop there by Brett Lenzendorf. He is the senior with a nice, easy layup.
And his game is sitting at 2-2, 1 minute into this contest. Badger North Conference duel. Reedsburg trying to find some room inside, and just off the glass and off the mark was Noah Geffert. Wanakee's Loffenberg off the glass there, and now the Warriors on the far side from us, trying to work around the perimeter. And just up and under the guard was Mitch Listow, but he comes up empty, and now the Beavers come the other way.
Zephyr Smith with the rebound there. He's the defensive specialist for Reedsburg. Really stepped up his game later in the season here.
As Reedsburg tries to work their way back inside, Nick Hasler dishes it off to Jack Yeager, who goes off the glass and in.
Jaeger with a short two. That's going to put Reedsburg up one. He taking it back down the floor with Mason Steffen.
So it is 4-2 Reedsburg, 5:50 left in the first quarter. As Mason Steffen lost possession of the ball. Let's check on the replay, see if that went off of... Well, there we have the replay on the other end of the floor. But it will remain Wanakee ball. The ball into Alex Helt, who leads the team in scoring. Loffenberg to Listow, and the shot just short on the iron there, and back the other way is Reedsburg. It'll slow it down a little bit. Noah Geffert will set something up as they still hold that 4-2 lead. Far corner, the three ball, no good. Rebounded by the Warriors. Mason Steffen coming down quick. Dish it off. Pass is deflected, but still wrangled in, but off the mark.
Wanakee running with two freshmen on the court right now, and 23 a Listow and the 24 a Steffen.
So 3 minutes gone in this contest. It's 4-2 Reedsburg over Wanakee right now. Reedsburg in their navy, all navy uniforms. Wanakee in the all whites with gray numbers. Finally inside, off the glass, no good. Too strong was Ty Horkin, the leading scorer for Reedsburg.
Steffen now running the point, as I said, the freshman. Gonna dip it off to fellow freshman Listow.
And you don't see that too often, but Steffen will take the three ball and nails it. That is an A1 Tax and Financial three-point play. Steffen with his first points of the night. And the other way is Reedsburg. So Zephyr Smith. Now Wanakee going the other way. Steffen is going to pick up the foul against Reedsburg. So it is 6-5 right now in favor of Reedsburg.
There you see the three-pointer from Steffen. Thanks to you to Mother Earth Organic, Nick Ashley, and the folks. The official instant replay sponsor here tonight. Make sure to call and ask about the Safe Lawn Program. Mother Earth Organic, thanks for being green.
Now a little bit of a change for Wanakee, getting a couple new players in. Actually, they think they changed out the entire starting five. And now the three-pointer was no good from Kyle Jensen, but they do retain possession. Jensen dishes it off to Jared Cole. And Dietrich, no good, and there goes Reedsburg with another rebound. So as you heard McKenzie say before the game, that his team is undefeated when they score 46. So Wanakee looking to hit that mark. And into double coverage, loses the ball. And now going to get a foul called against Reedsburg, as Zephyr Smith reached in. Now to inbound will be Riley Freeman. Still 6-5 with 5 minutes gone in quarter number one. Two team fouls for Reedsburg, none for the Warriors. Jensen will move the ball up court as the point guard, the junior. Averaging 2.3 points per game. But you're really the assist leader when you're running the point there, and he'll go towards the rim. He'll dish it off for a three-pointer that goes off the side of the backboard. And now Reedsburg once again with the rebound.
Yeah, Jared Cole, open shot there, bounced off the side of the backboard. That's going to be a big miss. Let Reedsburg come down and try to extend their lead a little here.
Yes, Jack Jaeger was trying to go down. He kind of got reached in on. Now Ryan Dragne will inbound right in front of us. You only got 5 seconds to get it in. They do, but can't get around the corner. Cal Mazur has to dish it out, and the three-point attempt no good for the Beavers. And the ball up in the air, and we have a looks like a kickball, and Wanakee will inbound underneath their own basket.
Riley Freeman going to throw it in. They have the freshman Stefan back in. He's back to running the point for the Warriors.
Yeah, and they also leave in Kyle Jensen, the other point guard, and he'll try to take it to the basket, kicks out to Zephyrie, and now into the other corner. Three-pointer again short for the Warriors. And now there's a scramble for the ball. Wanakee has it, and it's loose again. And we've got a pile up, and they're going to say possession arrow, Wanakee.
Yeah, Listow went for a three there in the corner. Bounced off the rim, and you just saw kind of a scrum for the ball, almost like you'd see in rugby. You don't see that many bodies flying in the middle of a basketball court that often.
And we are in the one and only Wanakee in the world, but we are sponsored by Wana Bowl. Join us at Wana Bowl after the game with the post-game tradition. Come on down from 5 to 8 p.m. for a fish fry. Any questions, call them 608-219-5874. Wanakee back in possession of the ball, down 1 point with 1:45 left in the opening quarter. Stefan takes it to the basket and puts it up and in. And that was a veteran move by Stefan. He now has 5 points. They're up 7-6, and they have the ball once again. Stefan ditches it off. 3-point attempt off the mark. That was Riley Freeman on the attempt. And now we are going to get a 30-second timeout by the Reedsburg Beavers, and that is a red zone timeout. We will take a break as well. We'll be back for more big-time basketball in CW 57 Sports.
Alex Kugel, Zach Witt, and the staff at Doughboys Pizza are proud supporters of the Wanakee Warriors. Located at 246 North Century Avenue, hands down the best pizza on the planet. Build your perfect pizza at Doughboys Pizza, almost any topping imaginable. Doughboys Pizza, go Warriors!
Stretch your tax refund at A1 Furniture. Get tax included on any purchase over $399. Living room packages, $799. Sectionals, $799. Get a house full of furniture for $19.99. Stretch your tax refund only at A1 Furniture. Stretch your tax refund at A1 Furniture. Get tax included on any purchase over $399. Sofas, $399. Bedroom sets, $399. Simmons pillow top mattress sets, $399. Stretch your tax refund only at A1 Furniture.
With less than a minute left in the first quarter, it's 7-6 Wanakee. Reedsburg was driving down to the near basket, but was rejected by Brett Lenzendorf, and now Wanakee on the offensive. Freshman Stefan, as we've noticed, is running the point here still for Wanakee. Loffenberg gives it back to Stefan and back around to the corner with 30 seconds left in quarter number one. And a near steal. There it is. It's Reedsburg, and it's going to be Wanakee ball now. Another turnover with 20 seconds left. A1 Furniture and Bedding. We want to thank Mr. Paul Canarella, all the good people over there, for being the big-time supporter of big-time basketball. A1 Furniture and Bedding, providing the best prices and best service since 1980. And inside the Lenzendorf, and that is good, and it's going to be 9-6 with 3 seconds left in the quarter. Reedsburg puts it up, and just off the mark, and that is how quarter number one will end. It's 9 for Wanakee, 6 for Reedsburg. You're watching Big Time Basketball on CW 57 Sports.
Mother Earth Organic is Dane County's premier all-natural lawn care and landscape company. With our Safe Lawn program, we do more than just feed your grass organically. We also increase soil fertility by stimulating natural biological activity, which makes your lawn a truly healthy lawn. We can also control weeds and dandelions with our Safe and Organic Weed Killer. Sign up for our Safe Lawn Care program by March 31st and receive $35 off. Mother Earth Organic, thanks for being green.
Alex Kugel, Zach Witt, and the staff at Doughboys Pizza are proud supporters of the Wanakee Warriors, located at 246 North Century Avenue. Hands down, the best pizza on the planet. Build your perfect pizza at Doughboys Pizza, almost any topping imaginable. Doughboys Pizza, go Warriors!
Eric Rodgers and Ryan Ashaker here with CW57 Sports, the A1 Furniture Big Time Basketball Series, where after one quarter of play, it's Wanakee 9, Reedsburg 6. Reedsburg got off to that fast start, but then some turnovers and hot shooting by Wanakee have put the Warriors out in front.
Yeah, one of the downfalls of Wanakee is turning out to be their strength, and that's the young players. Listow and Steffman playing great in the first quarter here. Steffman with a lot of hustle plays, and that's able to have Wanakee ahead by three as we get into the second quarter.
And some poor passing early by Reedsburg leads to another turnover, and now Laufenberg will inbound for the Warriors, who now look to extend that lead. And always a precarious position when you're losing the turnover battles, and you're letting a young Wanakee team kind of run things here, and Zafari Smith will have the ball here. Excuse me, that's Alex Helt. I'm looking at the wrong roster. And on the inside, it's blocked by Reedsburg, and they'll go the other way. That was Noah Geffert on the block. He'll be credited with that rejection, and now the inside shot off the mark, rebounded by Laufenberg. Going the other way. Listow, shot is up, off the mark, tipped, Laufenberg. And Lenzendorf puts it right back up and in, and he is continuing where he left off. He leads the team with 6 points. It's 11-6 after 1 minute gone.
Yeah, I see the freshman Listow jumping in there, trying to create a turnover. Instead, he's going to make some contact. Reedsburg going to be able to throw it in here. And that foul, that's going to bring Listow out of the game and bring in Kyle Jensen, the junior now for Wanakee.
Now their inbound pass for Reedsburg, and they are facing a 6-11 deficit, down five here. They get a foul in the backcourt. Reedsburg will inbound once again. And we want to take this time to thank A1 Furniture and Bedding, Mr. Paul Canarella, the good people over there, for being the big-time supporter of big-time basketball. A1 Furniture and Bedding, providing the best prices and best service since 1980. And Reedsburg dishes it out, and that should be an easy one, and it is. And that's going to be Jack Yeager. Second basket of the night for him. He's got a total of four, 6:38 to play in the second quarter. It's 11-8, Wanakee with the lead. Now that youth there, you see the two freshmen over on the near side of the camera. Laufenberg gives it back up to Steffen. And he loses his handle and trips, and I think they're going to call that a travel, and they call a foul against Reedsburg. So at this time, we would like to thank the Red Zone for being our official big timeout sponsor. The Red Zone, Madison, live music, sports, and the best pub grub in town. Wanakee set to inbound from the far sideline. 6:22 to play in the second quarter. Listow gives it up. Freeman inside the Jensen. That shot rolls out somehow. Reedsburg with possession once again. Mazur to Smith. Smith is going to take it. He gets tied up in midair. But I think they're going to get Riley Freeman with the foul.
Some words exchanged there between Freeman and Smith. Down low, I'm going to go with Smith was kind of instigating that with the much bigger Freeman knocking the ball away.
Yeah, Freeman listed at 6'4", the junior. But here we get Zephyr Smith, who's known as one of the better defensive players for Reedsburg, will be shooting a pair. He's got 2 points so far here tonight. First one rims out. You see on the Mother Earth Organic replay. Still 11-8, Wanakee, 6:01 left. So make it 11-9. It's a two-point game here, and we are going to get an exchange. A little substitution there as Freeman will inbound. Bringing it up is Mitch Listow, the freshman. Working one-on-one against Ty Horkin, the leading scorer for Reedsburg. And using the big body there is Freeman, and he puts it up and in.
Good dish off there by Jensen, getting it down into Freeman for the easy two.
And it's now 13-9. So at this time, we'll thank Mother Earth Organic, Mr. Nick Ashley, and Mother Earth Organic, the official instant replay sponsor. Call us and ask about our safe lawn program, Mother Earth Organic. Thanks for being green. Reedsburg to inbound. See a little bit of that full court pressure from the Warriors. And it apparently worked on the far court sideline where that pass is once again off the mark and goes out of bounds. You'd think that's really a staple of what you practice, and maybe the pressure got to him there.
Going to be Listow bringing it down the court. Another freshman point guard in for Wanakee. That's the second one we've seen here today.
And Freeman will dish that off, and we get a, I believe, a double dribble against Wanakee. And so the turnovers here really keeping Reedsburg in it. They're only down four with 5:15 to go in this first half. Horkin will inbound and gives it up to Jaeger, who will move it down the court. Actually, that was Cal Mazur. Horkin from the wing. Up and good, and that is an A1 Tax and Financial three-point play. So Horkin with that three-pointer has 5 points now tonight. Open look for Freeman. And that pass, I believe, went off a Reedsburg player. Wanakee will throw in some substitutions. We want to thank A1 Tax and Financial for that three-point play. Mr. David Price and the friendly, knowledgeable staff, our official three-point play sponsor, come visit us and we'll help you take the stress out of tax season. We're in this together. So it was off a Reedsburg player. Wanakee retains possession. Stefan and Helt will pass it back and forth, and they'll get it over to Freeman in the corner, who gives it back to Stefan. You see that man defense still working for Reedsburg. It's keeping Wanakee out of the paint here with 4.5 to play. It's a one-point game. Wanakee up by one. And that one off the mark from Listow comes up short. So 14 fouls for Reedsburg, 3 against Wanakee. And now Horkin will inbound for Reedsburg. The Beavers down one. Mazur gives it back up to Smith. To Horkin. Tries to set up the screen. A three-point play. Another one from Horkin. He's got 8 tonight. Halfway through, it's now Reedsburg up 2, 15-13. And right back is Listow, who comes back with an easy 2. Ties that back up at 15. And you hear the "he's a freshman" chant from the Wanakee crowd. In double coverage as Horkin gives up to Jaeger. Takes it in off the back iron. Rebounded Freeman. Wanakee the other way. Stefan. Thought about taking a shot working against Horkin. Gives it to Freeman. Over in a corner to Helt. Loses his footing, and that's going to be a travel, I believe. As Jacob Miller, actually, he will draw the foul. So lucky break for the Warriors. It's 15 all with 3:09 remaining in the first half.
Stefan with a little bit of trouble keeping his footing tonight. He slipped a couple times off the dribble. He's trying to drive it down. Now in the throw-in, you have Listow, the freshman.
3 minutes, and Listow off the jumper. No good. Reedsburg with a chance to get back out to a lead to the hot shooting of Horkin, who is not in the game right now. So they go with a different five players in the rotation. And Mazur gives the ball up to Dregney. And they're saying that will remain Reedsburg ball. As Jason Shavink, right in front of us is, or Jared Shavink, sorry. He was on the football team, a lineman, if I'm not mistaken. As it's 15 all, Horkin back in. Will give the inbounds up to Mazur. And Smith over in the corner tries to get that ball in. He does to Horkin and off the mark from Hasler. At 2:20 to play, it's 15 all.
Nice defense down low by Wanaki, able to create the turnover. Back to the two freshmen set on the court.
And Listow, three-pointer, he thought he had it. We're down to 2 minutes to play in the first half. Now Horkin working against that freshman Listow. Gets the ball back. Try to work baseline a little bit, and he is blocked. What are they going to say? Got hand. So that'll send Horkin to the line, who has 8 points tonight. So Listow picks up his second.
That call's going to be on Listow. Looking back at it there, you see that on the Mother Earth Organic replay. It looked like it was all ball from this angle. But knocking it out of there, they're still going to give him two shots with Ty Horkin on the line.
Yeah, and what that's going to do is obviously give you an opportunity if you're Reedsburg to extend this lead or get out to a lead, which they now have, while the clock has stopped. Two free throws from Horkin. He now has 10. Wanaki will switch out Listow for Stefan. And so don't forget to stick around for our special halftime activities. We've got a shoot around, which we always know is great. And we got some kids going to take the court as well. The Wanaki Little Warriors. Laufenberg, the football running back, off balance shot. I thought that was going to go in, and it rims out. Tough break for Wanaki. They're going to come up empty on that possession with 1:11 to play in the first half. It's 17-15 Reedsburg. And they will take a red zone timeout. We'll take one with them. You're watching the Big Time Basketball Series on CW 57 Sports.
The Annex at the Red Zone Madison is your bar for entertainment. Back in the day, the Annex was the spot for music in Madison. Today, we're still the best in entertainment and have a full menu for dine-in or carry-out. Check out the Red Zone Sliders, three mini burgers topped with grilled onions. Add any toppings you like, or try the Chicken Philly. Sauteed chicken, onions, peppers, and provolone cheese served on a hoagie hits the spot. The Red Zone Madison, live music, sports, and the best pub grub in town.
Eric Rodgers and Ryan Ashker coming out of the break. We're in Wanaki, where the Reedsburg Beavers are coming in and have a two-point lead, 17-15, with a minute before halftime. And a big reason for that is Ty Horkin. So Ryan, he's put up 8 points so far in this quarter, a total of 10. And he's right there on the near sideline to you, number 23.
Yeah, second team all conference, and he's showing why here tonight, leading Reedsburg, and has his team up by two here right before half.
And they're trying to extend that 2 point lead. A lot of ball movement from Reedsburg, looking for that one good shot. And they're up and off the glass. It rolls in for Noah Geffert, who gets his first points of the night. We want to take a look at Doughboys Pizza of Wanaki, Alex Kugel, and Zach Witt. The staff over there are supporters of Wanakee Warriors. Hands down, the best pizza on the planet. And also, Wanakee, build your perfect pizza at Doughboys Pizza. 15 seconds before the half, it's 19-15 Reedsburg. Wanakee holding for this final shot. Stefan trying to go in. In the double coverage, it goes down and back out. Reedsburg with a chance. Horkin at the buzzer is going to be off the mark, but that will be the halftime score. It's 19 Reedsburg, 15 Wanakee. We will go to our silent reporter, Jessa and Janet. We have some special events, ladies. What's up? Excuse me, we're not quite ready, having a little bit of an issue, but that is going to be your halftime score. And obviously, we talked about Ty Horkin. So, actually, we do have those ladies standing by, Jessa and Janet. What do you have?
All right, thanks, Eric and Ryan. Well, we are gearing up for halftime here at the A1 Furniture Big Time Basketball.
That's right, we have quite a halftime show. We've got the Little Warriors, cute little guys you all want to see.
And we've got very enthusiastic students ready for a shootout. You don't want to miss it.
Basketball doesn't get any bigger than Big Time Basketball.
Here on the CW 57.
Stretch your tax refund at A1 Furniture. Get tax included on any purchase over $399. Living room packages, $799. Sectionals, $799. Get a house full of furniture for $19.99. Stretch your tax refund only at A1 Furniture.
Alex Kugel, Zach Witt, and the staff at Doughboys Pizza are proud supporters of the Wanakee Warriors. Located at 246 North Century Avenue, hands down the best pizza on the planet. Build your perfect pizza at Doughboys Pizza, almost any topping imaginable. Doughboys Pizza, go Warriors!
Stretch your tax refund at A1 Furniture. Get tax included on any purchase over $399. Sofas, $399. Bedroom sets, $399. Simmons pillow top mattress sets, $399. Stretch your tax refund only at A1 Furniture.
All right, guys, we've got Betsy and Ian here from the Little Warriors. They are about to perform, and what an exciting group of kids. What are you guys planning for tonight?
Well, today we've got a great dribbling routine that these guys have been practicing for the last 4 weeks. They've been practicing once a week plus on Saturdays, so they've got some exciting dribbling drills they've been working on.
Well, we are sure excited to see that.
Ian, are you excited to perform at halftime?
Oh, yes. Really excited.
Have you been practicing really hard?
Yeah.
I bet you're going to look really great. Thanks for doing our interview. And how long have these little guys been doing this program?
We started back in December, and they practice on Saturdays, and then the Little Warriors halftime show since January.
And this is a mentorship type of program, is that right?
Correct. High school boys basketball coaches and their players have been helping us out. They come every Saturday and help with the kids. It's great.
That's excellent.
And we got to let you get to it. They're getting onto the court, so good luck, Ian.
Okay.
All right, stick around. We'll be right back with more Big Time Basketball here on CW 57 Sports.
Mother Earth Organic is Dane County's premier all-natural lawn care and landscape company. With our Safe Lawn program, we do more than just feed your grass organically. We also increase soil fertility by stimulating natural biological activity, which makes your lawn a truly healthy lawn. We can also control weeds and dandelions with our safe and organic weed killer. Sign up for our Safe Lawn Care program by March 31st and receive $35 off. Mother Earth Organic, thanks for being green.
Guess I'm a lot faster than a speeding bullet. Impossible's just another Tuesday for us. Time to get up
now. Well, here we are back in Reedsburg, or Wanakee High School, where Reedsburg leads Wanakee 19-15 at the half. We have some special performers here, the Little Warriors. Gonna do their little shoot around, and it's gonna be a good time for these young guys. They don't usually get a whole lot of TV time, but these guys are coming off the bench and they've got some important things to show us. As far as some notes out of the Badger Conference. Right now, currently, it's Verona 31, Madison East 23 in Verona boys hoops. Oregon basketball trailing Mount Horeb at the half, 21-20. Mount Horeb had a nice run there to end that first half. Also, Pecatonica 32, Monticello 17. Logan Green leads that game with 20 points in that first half. As far as Badger, Wisconsin Badgers basketball, the team just secured a verbal commitment from three-star small forward Khalil Iverson. Coach Bo Ryan was at that practice today, Thursday. The Ohio commit will make a big impact. And actually, another story there is Diamond Stone, the five-star recruit out of Milwaukee, had 42 points and 27 boards in his team's win tonight. So that's news out of the high school sports world. So an interesting side note here for Coach Josh Rupnow of Reedsburg. He had a chance to coach, actually, Port Washington's Josh Gosser, if that name sounds familiar. He's a super senior with the Wisconsin Badgers. He was an assistant coach there in Port Washington his first year here at Reedsburg. Didn't necessarily coach Gosser straight, but, you know, he had help with the in-game things. And seems like so long ago, he says, seems like so long ago that he was playing as a freshman, but that's what happens when you're the old man, the Captain America on the team, as he's referred to. Also predicted Wisconsin-Illinois. If you're checking out this game Saturday, or for Sunday for that matter, you can check out to see if he was right. Coach Rupnow predicting a 60-50 Wisconsin men's basketball win against Illinois on Sunday at noon. You see the skills challenge there, a nice little display from the boys basketball of Wanakee Little Warriors. As far as this broadcast, Brett Lenzendorf leads Wanakee with 6 points in that first half. He's coming off a season-high 18 points in the loss to La Follette, a second-team all-conference player in the preseason. Second place on the team in scoring tonight is Mason Steffen, the freshman 6'2 point guard. 5 points all in that first quarter. Reedsburg, who leads 19-15 at the half, is led by 10 points from Ty Horkin, the preseason second-team all-conference member, has a high of 24 points this year. He could be on pace to potentially reach that. As far as Wanakee's coach, Dana McKenzie, he's in his 12th season with the Warriors, had a 7-year conference streak snapped last year, going 5-18. He led Wanakee to their first ever state appearance in 2011, but have had a down year and now sort of a middle-of-the-road year this year. He said if they score 46 points, they're undefeated this year. So far, that not looking like the case. At least far as pace-wise, Wanakee is fourth in the Badger North Conference, Reedsburg fifth at 4-4 and 3-5 respectively, an overall 8-10 and 7-10 record. Mount Horeb leads the conference right now, and we'll have that game actually next week for the conference leading Mount Horeb. The CW will travel to DeForest next Friday to cover the currently first place Mount Horeb Vikings and third place DeForest Norskies. I'd like to thank the Little Warriors here for their expertise, so we will take a quick commercial break, and we'll be back with more halftime activities watching Big Time Basketball on CW 57 Sports.
The Annex at the Red Zone Madison is your bar for entertainment. Back in the day, the Annex was the spot for music in Madison. Today, we're still the best in entertainment and have a full menu for dine-in or carry-out. Check out the Red Zone Reuben. Hand-sliced corned beef, sauerkraut, melted Swiss, and Thousand Island dressing served on grilled rye. Or try the Red Zone Burger, a massive 10-ounce burger patty topped with three cheeses and strips of bacon. Hits the spot. Red Zone Madison, live music, sports, and the best pub grub in town.
Watch the 2015 A1 Furniture Big Time Basketball High School Series on CW 57 Sports. Next Saturday at 6 and next Sunday at 3:30, catch all the action as the DeForest Norskies host the Mount Horeb Vikings. Basketball doesn't get any bigger than Big Time Basketball, right here on CW 57 Sports, brought to you by A1 Furniture and Mattress.
Eric Rogers here with you for CW57 Sports from Wanakee, where Reedsburg leads 19-15. If you have noticed, Ryan Ashaker, my sidekick here, has not been talking. He has been prepping for a very important role he's got coming up here. He's going to be emceeing the basketball shootout, which we have each and every week. The student shootout is going to be between one student representing Wanakee and one representing Reedsburg, and Ryan is now joining us. Ryan, welcome back in. I hear you got some very important things I know you're prepping for. This game, we went over the stats of all these players, but now it comes down to who makes the better adjustments in the second half.
Yeah, it's still a close game here at halftime as we're just about ready to go into the second half. Reedsburg with a slight lead, which I'm sure you covered, but Wanakee, like I said, they're still fighting. Both teams are fighting for a playoff spot, and Wanakee's got a nice crowd here tonight. Excitable crowd there behind their Warriors, and going to see if they can pull them through. If they're going to do it, Wanakee is going to be relying a lot on the freshmen, Stefan and Listow. They've been doing a great job in this game, as well as Jensen and Freeman been playing big roles for the Warriors in the first half. We'll see if they can continue that in the second half and try to make a game out of this against Reedsburg yet.
And coming into this second half, it looks like we'll have the usual starting five for both of these squads, and Wanakee will have the ball to start down four. Laufenberg will inbound. Now it's a little bit interesting to see this from a different perspective as the players coming the opposite way.
Yeah, a unique setup here for us tonight on the end of the court as opposed to being center court, which is the kind of the normal.
That one off the mark for Wanakee to start their opening possession. 30 seconds in, and it's still 19-15 Reedsburg after the miss.
Could be a big chunk of momentum here if Reedsburg's able to score right off the bat in the second half and increase the lead as we start the third quarter here.
And an off-balance shot from Smith is no good, and it's going to go the other way for Wanakee. Stefan thought about pulling up against Horkin on that one-and-one, or that one-on-one, I should say. It's going to be a contested shot inside for Alex Helt, and then also for Brent Lenzendorf, who draws the foul.
Yeah, good job there by Lenzendorf using that big body. Get down there and not only get a shot, but get his own rebound, try to put up another one. He's going to draw the foul and go to the line.
He's got 6 points. Four of those came in that first quarter. Now he'll get his first chance from the free throw stripe. Throwing a little bit flat.
Well, we have Lenzendorf on the line. We do want to thank Wanaball here in Wanakee. They are the Wanakee hometown sponsor. And for the rest of the Wanakee games this season, be sure to check them out after the game. And their fish fry from 5 to 8. Wanaball, 219-5874.
And Lenzendorf misses both free throws short, but Wanakee fortunate enough to get that loose ball. And now a wide open shot. And it's a three-point play for Alex Helt, who gets his first points of the night.
That's going to be another A1 Tax and Financial three-point play. A1 Tax and Financial, we are in this together.
And while going the other way, Reedsburg's Nicholas Hessler just took it to the rim and was a contested shot, but it rolls in for Reedsburg. Still a three-point lead.
Yeah, impressive play to drive it in there. Then you're going to get the big steal there from Reedsburg. That is Horkin again getting the steal, and then he's going to give it up. Wanakee is going to take it back.
Yeah, the running back trying to use his speed to take it all the way to the rack, but he's fouled well before the shot.
Yeah, he had Horkin there with a really nice steal, drives it down court, looks for the pass, trying to get it inside to, I believe that was Mazur, who wasn't looking for the ball, and that allowed Wanakee a chance to get the ball back.
And I always love the inbounds passes like that where you're so prepared, your guys jumped up in the air already and ready to tip it in. It just didn't work for Wanakee that time, and also on the second chance points, and Reedsburg with a chance now to extend this three-point gap. Horkin pulls up from the side, and he's a little bit off the mark, and it goes the other way for Wanakee.
Lenzendorf going to get the rebound on that. He's going to hand it off to the freshman Litzau.
Nice little jump shot from Laufenberg. It's no good, but his teammate Mitch Listow finishes it off.
Impressive there by Listow. He's going to knock the two down. He's going to get the two and one, as you see on the Mother Earth Organic replay. And this is going to give Listow a chance at an A1 Tax and Financial three-point play.
And it would also tie the game up at 21 should he convert on this. Listow, the freshman. As we've mentioned before, he does complete the A1 Tax and Financial three-point play.
Impressive job all game by Listow and Stefan, the two freshmen for Wanakee.
Yeah, and as you may have noticed on the scoreboard, there are three team fouls already for Reedsburg, which could come back to haunt them as this game is tied at 21, now make it 23-21 Reedsburg.
Yeah, Reedsburg doing a nice job. They haven't hit a lot of long balls, but they're able to muscle it down there, get a couple nice short shots, and just get it chunk by chunk, two by two, as we have a travel on Wanakee.
Yeah, Lenzendorf tried to spin off a couple defenders as he was in traffic, but he picked up the pivot foot.
Here you have Helt. He's going to be thrown in, one of the taller players for Reedsburg. He gets it into number one. That's Mazur.
And it's been well documented that Reedsburg, or Wanakee, likes to run that full court press, and it's causing some turnovers. In that instance, it was a kicked ball out of bounds, but it's causing pressure.
Well, that's what they needed to do now to stay in the game. Reedsburg gets a clean throw in out to Nick Hasler.
And we're 3 minutes in to this third quarter. It's 23-21. Reedsburg, and the pass, or the shot rather, swatted at, but no good for Reedsburg, and they come up empty, and now Wanakee with a chance to tie or lead with a field goal here. Laufenberg, three-point attempt off the mark, and Mazur takes it for Reedsburg.
Reedsburg going to push it back down here, trying to break up that full-court press of Wanakee that we touched on.
Now Hazard gives it up to Mazur, and Smith off the mark. Actually, that was Jack Yeager. Wanakee thought about pushing it up court, but they slow it down.
Reedsburg shooters getting cold here in the second half, allowing Wanakee to get back into it. And then just as we say that, Wanakee with another miss. Reedsburg going to take it back down, led by Gafford.
Yeah, both these teams having trouble on the offensive glass. And when they do get the offensive rebound, it's hard to convert on those second chance points.
Here you have Gefford again with the ball. He's going to do a short little pull up for two. Going to miss that. The rebound by Lenzendorf. He's going to hand it back out for the freshman, Stefan. Stefan's going to bring it down. Goes to his buddy in crime there, 23, Alistow. He's going to get hit. No foul called, and back to Reedsburg ball.
You know, I thought on the other end that shot from Reedsburg was a little bit deflected. And none of these teams having a lot of success finding the wide open shot.
That's
true.
It
was contested.
Yeah, it could have been. It was definitely contested over there. Not sure if someone got a finger on it. We're on the opposite end of the court as Reedsburg starts working it down.
It's 23-21, Reedsburg still. Not a lot of scoring in this third period.
Horkin and Schuvink back and forth. Gefford going to try driving it in. Gefford, not a big guy. He's listed at 5'11", 160, and I think that's pretty generous. But he is not afraid to drive it in there and try to create his own baskets, as you see him attempt that here on the Mother Earth Organic replay.
Yeah, Gefford going to look, well, you thought he was going to go for the free throw line, but yes, he did travel. Is the correct call as Wanakee comes back down. We want to thank A1 Furniture and Bedding, Mr. Paul Canarella, for being the official big-time supporter of big-time basketball. And Horkin will run the point once again. It's still 23-21, 3 minutes and change to play in the third quarter. Zephyr Smith gives it off, but he travels. So two turnovers on a row. And I'm always amazed at how some of the essential things, the fundamentals, always seem to cause the most problems.
Well, it's one of those things in a close contested game. Those are the first things that tend to break down. You're more worried about scoring or getting the open man or finding something. And those little things you've been doing since you were a little kid just kind of start to go out the window as you have a good drive there by Wanakee. And that's going to be a chance at a three-point play. You had Laufenberg diving down in there, handing it off to Stefan. Stefan puts it in. Now the freshman, as you can hear, the Wanakee students have a chance at the A1 Tax and Financial three-point play if he can sink this free throw.
And that would give Wanakee their first lead of the half. It would be 24-23. He has 7 points so far tonight.
Stepping up and down like butter. That is an A1 Tax and Financial three-point play. And as Eric just said, that's the first lead of the half for the Warriors.
And now it's Reedsburg on the offensive trying to recapture that lead. Down by one as Smith gives it up to Hessler. A1 Tax and Financial, we want to thank Mr. David Price, the friendly, knowledgeable staff, for being the official three-point sponsor.
Three-pointer up in the air. That is Geffert going to make the miss. Geffert get another rebound. He's going to drive it in and get fouled. That's going to put Geffert to the line.
Yeah, Mother Earth Organic, as you might have noticed, Mr. Rick Ashley, the Nick Ashley, the Mother Earth Organic official instant replay sponsor. Safe Lawn Program, Mother Earth Organic, thanks for being green.
Geffert going to miss his first one, going to get one more shot. Sinks this, that'll tie the game back up at 24. It is Nick Geffert at the line, the senior. 5'11", 160, not the biggest guy on the court, but as we touched on a few times, not afraid to drive it in there and take some abuse.
And this free throw attempt for the tie, that one is good. His first points since the first quarter.
He's going to allow Wanakee to bring it back down. Stefan running the point. He's going to hand it off to their big running back, Loffenberg. Stefan in and out. That three's going to come out. It looked like it came right out of the bottom of the net. Thought that was in when he let it go. Game remains 24-24. Geffert now for Reedsburg. He's going to kick it back out to Shuvink. Shuvink with a long two, going to fall short. Wanakee going to bring it back down. Alex Helt, you can hear the airball chant going on in the background. That is the loud Wanakee student section. Stefan now. Three or a long two. That ball's going to remain with Wanakee off the miss.
Yeah, with 1:47 to play in this third quarter, it's still 24 all as you're going to get the inbounds pass from Stefan.
Loffenberg stepping out of the game, going to bring in Lestow. So two freshmen on the court again for Wanakee. It's worked for him so far.
And
Stefan throws it in.
Work around and give it to Freeman, who trying to work a ball inside to Lenzendorf off the glass, and no good. It's still a 24-all game.
Hasler for Reedsburg going to get the rebound. Kick it back out. Horkin. Horkin missing the, looks to be a three over there.
We're going to get a foul on the floor and some free throws coming for Reedsburg, I believe. They're going to get Freeman with his second foul of the night.
Horkin going to be out to throw it in. Horkin brings in. That's down low to Jaeger, number three. Now way out. That is Hassler, and I believe that was an A1 Tax and Financial three-point shot.
Indeed it was. And
no, they got that marked as a 2 foot, must have been on the line, so it's 26-24 in favor of Reedsburg. That's a long two there for Hassler.
We'd like to thank Doughboys Pizza of Wanakee. They're the official supporters of Wanakee Warriors, hands down the best pizza in the planet, and also Wanakee. Build your perfect pizza at Doughboys Pizza.
Stefan throws it in, then he had Lenzendorf down low with a chance to make something out of it. Slapped out of his hand, rolled out of bounds. Great play there by Reedsburg defensively, as you can see on the Mother Earth Organic replay. That ball's going to go back to Reedsburg with Listow throwing it in.
Inbounds pass contested, and they're going to say that is off Reedsburg, and Wanakee will get the ball underneath the Reedsburg basket.
Yeah, that was another good play there by Steph. We've brought his name up a lot. Really impressive to see what this freshman can do. Got the long arms, got in there and created the turnover. Steph now going to be throwing it in. Gets it back down to Alex Helt. Helt back out to Stefan.
It's a very low scoring third quarter, but with a minute left and a little bit under. It's 26-24 Reedsburg. They've only scored 7 points in this quarter.
Stephen going to look to throw it back in now.
And they've got Perkins, Freeman, excuse me, was wide open, and they don't go to him for some reason.
Stephen launches it way out to Listow. Listow down to Riley Freeman, the big man. Freeman going to bring it back across.
And in the corner, a dagger from Listow, and that is going to put Wanakee out in front.
Listow with a clutch shot. Another freshman with a big shot there. That is an A1 Tax Financial three-point play. Reedsburg going to work it down, and that is going to be Thomas Pillow. Throws it off of Riley Freeman. Reedsburg will keep the ball.
And let's not forget that that's now 6 points in this quarter for Listow, who has a total of 8. He's the second leading scorer. Actually, he is now the leading scorer for Wanakee.
Really impressive. Those two freshmen just sticking out today for Wanakee. You can see why they have a chance to play varsity as freshmen here. Reedsburg now going to put up the long shot. That is Thomas Pillow. That's going to fall.
And Pillow ends up getting the three-pointer of his zone. It's an A1 Tax and Financial three-point play with 5 seconds left. Another
Alex
chance.
Selt. Down to Jensen. Jensen puts up the long two. Not going to happen. Reedsburg going to get it. Launches one down. Not going to happen. It is the end of the third quarter. And Wanakee is up. Wanakee is down 27-29 to Reedsburg. And we'll be back with the A1 Furniture Big Time Basketball Series right after this.
I'm attorney Jason Abraham of Huping Abraham. This is my daughter, Allie.
As a new driver, I understand kids my age think they're invincible. I know from hearing the horror stories each day.
We've developed a Don't Text and Drive campaign to educate everyone about the extreme dangers of texting and driving. Go to hupie.com/pledge to pledge and receive your Don't Text and Drive sticker.
I've taken the pledge, and I'm encouraging all of you to do the same. By this, we hope to prevent further tragedies and save lives.
Please, don't text and drive.
I'm Jessa Jeremiah, your host for The Restaurant Show, the show that is your guide to the best restaurants in town so you can skip the rest and enjoy the best, all right here on the CW57.
Welcome back. We are here at A1 Furniture Big Time Basketball, and we've got Reedsburg playing the Wanakee Warriors. Standing here next to me, I've got two Wanakee Warrior fans, very enthusiastic ones, I might add, Blake and Jack, who are going to do the student shootout and didn't get a chance to, did you?
Yeah, we didn't get a chance.
That's all right. We're still going to give you the prizes because we were watching you over there and cheering for your teams, and you're awesome. So this is what we got for you. We have a rain poster that I'll show off here. So you guys can, we'll give you all three, and you can decide who gets what. Maybe the winner. Who would have won? Who do you think?
I would have won.
Okay, so there you go. That's a poster for you. And we've also got this t-shirt here, a rain t-shirt. I think that would look nice on you. You got the red going on. And so thanks so much for rooting for your team and being so enthusiastic. We'll have to do the shootout another time, and we're going to get back to more basketball. Sound good?
Yeah, sounds good.
Thanks, guys. Back to you.
All right, thanks, ladies. And we have a basket by Reedsburg out of that end of the quarter, and now Horkin will extend that lead. It's now 33-27 in favor of Reedsburg. Horkin continuing that hot streak after going empty in the third quarter.
Also missed a two by Jaeger there early, as that's a down low two-pointer. That is Lenzendorf using the big body to get down there, create some space and put two more up on the board. It's 33-29 in favor of Reedsburg. Knocked out about there by Lenzdorf. Reedsburg going to keep the ball and throwing it in. Obviously, that is going to be the 23 of Ty Horkin.
Yeah, now 8 points. Three players with 8 points for Wanakee. So they're trying to get that even scoring going, and it's really led to a four-point deficit right now. But now on offense, trying to get out of that little hole, and we're glad to see such a tight, close game like this and really battling between youth and some of the power guys that Reedsburg has.
We're going to have a bit of a push off there. Alex Helt trying to drive it down, and Helt is going to go to the line.
Yeah, and as you can see, 17 fouls for Reedsburg, which means an automatic 1-1 on every foul here, and we just started basically this fourth quarter.
Well, the goal for Wanakee was to try to get a 46 points from Coach Dana McKenzie. Doesn't look like they're going to get there tonight, but they are playing a close game against Reedsburg as it, well, now 35-29 in favor of the Beavers. You're going to see Wanakee bring it back down here with Stefan at the point.
Yeah, with that basket by Horkin, he's already eclipsed his average points per game at 12.7. He has 14. And all, falling shot, and he's maybe looking for a foul call, doesn't get it, and Reedsburg is going to have possession, look to extend this now 6-point lead with 6 minutes left.
I think that's a good no call there. Listo came down. He was clearly looking for the call, went down, didn't get it. Reedsburg able to get the turnover, and now convert that to an easy 2 points there for Tyler Horkin, all alone right under the net, 37-29 in favor of Reedsburg. We are at a red zone timeout. We'll be right back after this with A1 Furniture Big Time Basketball.
A1 Tax and Financial is here to take the stress out of tax season. Conveniently located near Westtown Mall, our friendly, knowledgeable staff takes the time to get to know you personally and will make sure you get all the deductions you are entitled to. After all, it's your money. We'll make sure that you only pay what you owe, not a dollar more. We'll even go through your previous tax returns for free and file an amended return if necessary. Give us a call to set up an appointment today. A1 Tax and Financial. We are in this together.
Watch the 2015 A1 Furniture Big Time Basketball High School Series on CW 57 Sports. Next Saturday at 6 and next Sunday at 3:30, catch all the action as the DeForest Norskies host the Mount Horeb Vikings. Basketball doesn't get any bigger than Big Time Basketball, right here on CW 57 Sports, brought to you by A1 Furniture and Mattress.
Welcome back after the Red Zone timeout. The Red Zone Madison, our official Big Timeout sponsor, the Red Zone Madison Live Music Sports, and the best pub grub in town. We are back with Reedsburg leading the Wanakee Warriors in Wanakee, 37-29.
Yeah, Coach Dana McKenzie of Wanakee wanted that full timeout, saying, what is going on here? We let Horkin get three easy baskets, and now we find ourselves in an 8-point hole.
Yeah, Wanakee, you know, this is kind of where you wish you had some older guys able to take over. But your two big players, Listow and Stefan, have been freshmen here tonight. We'll see how they battle late in the game, down by a few.
The three-pointer in and out is just not a good shooting for Wanakee, but I guess the good thing is, if you got those young guys and those are the guys leading your team, there's your future right there.
Yeah, Wanakee definitely has a solid base to get back to that dominant form they used to be. Their big guys are young guys right now. It'd be nice to see the team try to make it into the playoffs this year. Don't know if that's going to happen. They got a lot they have to accomplish yet, but down here to Reedsburg, they're kind of leaning a lot on these freshmen to get them back into the game.
Yeah, and as this game is a conference game, Reedsburg could leapfrog Wanakee in the standings with a win here tonight.
Geffert missing his first for Reedsburg.
I want to take a moment to thank, of course, A1 Furniture and Bedding, Mr. Paul Canarella, all the good people over there for being the big-time supporter of big-time basketball, providing the best prices and best service since 1980.
Geffert missing his second one, came off the rim right back at him. He had an opportunity and just punted it out of bounds. So that's going to give Wanakee the ball. Stefan going to throw it in. I apologize, Stefan going to take it down. It was actually Big Freeman, 44, throwing it in for Wanakee.
And Wanakee's going to want to be careful in this possession. They need to come up with some points, and they do right there, and that is Alex Helt.
Nice move there by Helt down low. Now Wanakee with that full court press on. And there you have Lenzendorf sticking a leg out. He's going to kick the ball, so Reesburg going to throw it back in. They're going to bring down Horkin, the senior, listed at 6'1", to try and throw it in.
It's a 6-point game right now with 4.5 to play. Anything can still happen here, obviously, but Wanakee is obviously going to want to do what they can do to make sure this one doesn't open up anymore.
Yeah, the difference between the two teams now is the leadership. Reedsburg is relying on Horkin, yep, who's a senior, and you have Wanakee relying on two freshmen. And that does play a big role in high school sports. These kids are fresh out of middle school for Wanakee, young kids trying to lead this team into the playoffs.
That 3-point attempt is no good. I believe that was If I'm not mistaken, it was Ryan Dregney, and then off the hands of a Wanakee player. So Reedsburg will retain possession underneath the Wanakee basket. Horkin will inbound with this 6-point lead with 4 minutes left halfway through, and Nicholas Hasler. Noah Geffert will go around the left side there through traffic. Ball goes off. He will shoot two. Dana McKenzie cannot believe that call.
Geffert is an impressive player here tonight. Hasn't really scored that many points, but every time he touches that ball, I said it a couple times, he's a smaller guy. He's driving that thing in there, creating contact, getting himself to the line and helping his team score. He's going to put the first one in, and that's going to put Reedsburg up by 7 here with just under 4 minutes left in the game.
Yeah, Geffert 4 points tonight, averaging 7.8. Has a high of 25, so that just tells you how much skill he has.
Geffert sinking both of them, putting Reedsburg up by 8.
Now Wanakee looking to stop the potential bleeding. And they go to Stephen, to Geffert, over to, that's
Freeman with
going
the long
for the three-point play, or the three-point attempt, I should say.
Don't see that. You know, you got Freeman and you got Lenzendorf for our big guys. You'd think they'd want to try to take advantage of that down low. Both of them tower overing anyone from Reedsburg.
And Horkin right now being trapped over in the corner. I think they're going to call a foul. There, they get Lenzendorf. They get a timeout call on that one. So while we have the red zone timeout, we'll take a timeout as well. We'll be back with more on Big Time Basketball at CW 57 Sports. We will actually take a side court interview. We'll take it to Jessa and Janet.
You're watching A1 Furniture High School Big Time Basketball. We're taking a quick break from a tight game. We have the principal of Wanakee, Brian Kirsten, with us. Thanks for joining us for a minute here. What else is going on with Wanakee besides a really great basketball team?
We've got a lot of great things going on in our school. Currently, we have two of our students that have qualified to be National Presidential Merit Scholars. We have five others that just recently were named National Merit Scholarship finalists. One of our young ladies is a finalist in the Bulls Young Artist Competition, and Madison right now is for her musical prowess. We had 78 out of our 102 students in FBLA qualify for the state competition, so lots and lots of good things, I think, across the board with our athletics, with our arts. And we're an academic institution, so great things that our students are accomplishing in the classroom, too.
Sounds very well-rounded. You must be very proud.
Yeah, impressive accomplishments. And I was mentioning to you before we started that you have a beautiful facility here. What a supportive community you said you have.
Absolutely. We're very fortunate to be in this community. Great support, you can see from the facilities, and just with the success that we have in all of our programs.
Brian, thanks so much for having us, and we are enjoying the game, and we'll have to come back. It's been lots of fun.
That would be wonderful. Thank you. We'd welcome you anytime.
Thanks, Brian. Right, let's get back to basketball. Thanks, guys.
All right, thank you, ladies. We have Thomas Pillow, who went up. Actually, that ended up being Jack Yeager, who gets fouled on the play. He'll be shooting two, as Reedsburg could extend this lead, and it looks like they will. Yeager with his 5th point of the evening. It's now 40-31. 3:05 left in this contest, Ryan, and this one looks like it's getting away from Wanakee a little bit.
Starting to, as with that free throw, the Beavers are now up by 10 over Wanakee. A lot of that is thanks to Horkin for Reedsburg. Just been clutch here in the fourth quarter.
And as you saw there, that shot from Stefan, you thought that was going to go down, and it just been bouncing and rattling in and out all night. So just poor luck. Actually, that was Listow, I believe, on the shot. And now Freeman will go to the line.
Yeah, that was Stefan there on the shot. Freeman came down, tried to put it back up. Got a little hack on there, as you saw in the Mother Earth Organic replay. So we're going to have Freeman at the line.
I want to thank A1 Furniture and Bedding, Sir Paul Canarello, the good people over there, for being the official big-time supporter of big-time basketball, providing the best prices and best service since the 1980s. So that free throw was good from Freeman.
Freeman with number 2 up, going to sink that.
He now has 4 points. Yes, facing an 8-point deficit still. And Reedsburg can pretty much play keep away here with 2:45 left.
Jaeger back down to Horkin. Horkin down to Smith.
And there's another easy basket.
Here you have Stephen bringing it down.
I believe they're going to get Horkin on that one.
Yep, they are going to get Horkin there on the body. That's going to send the freshman Stephen to the line.
And Stephen currently 8 points. Hasn't scored yet in this fourth quarter, but he had a big first and third quarter. You know, has 9 points to get back in the team lead in points. Trying to close this gap right now. That one rims out.
Big rebound there by Hasler for Reedsburg. Wanake going to bring the press back. Reedsburg going to rely on Geffert to take it down.
And while we are in Wanake, the one and only, we want to thank Wanabowl. They are the post-game tradition sponsors. Come down from 5 to 8 for their fish fry. Call Wanake, Wanabowl, 608-219-5874.
Going to have a push-off on the Warriors. So Reedsburg going to have the opportunity to throw it in. They're going to rely on Horkin to do that. 2:11 left in the game. Reedsburg up by 9. Ball gets to Jaeger. Jaeger pushing it back out to Geffert. Geffert going to dribble around. He's going to find 42 of Hasler. Hasler looking. He gets back to Horkin. Horkin on the outside of the key. Horkin puts a shoulder down. I'm going to try to drive it in. Wanakee's going to jump in there. Get the ball. That is Kyle Jensen diving in there. Their arrow is going to point the way of Wanakee. So it will be Warrior ball.
And this is going to be a key possession for the Warriors. Because a three-pointer here obviously closes that gap quite a bit. But a two even, you just take the easy shot at this point. Still plenty of time.
Stephen now trying to create room. Stephen drives it down. Going to put it up. Going to miss it again. Stephen's been creating a lot of room for himself, playing a good game. But for whatever the reason, he's not getting the bounces off the rim tonight. He would have hoped he'd probably double or triple his points tonight if he was going to get a good bounce.
Now, either he went to the weight room too much or not quite enough, because something about the power of his shot, he doesn't quite have the touch to, it seems, to finish those plays.
Well, Stephen grew a lot over the summer, going from, you know, eighth grade to freshman.
That's true.
Adjustment that takes a lot of getting used to as well. Regardless, Hasler at the line for Reedsburg. He's going to sink the first one, get an opportunity as a second. That puts Reedsburg back up by 10, leading Wanake at home 44-34 with 1:45 left in the game. It is the A1 Furniture Big Time Basketball Series. Hasler at the line, puts it up. He's going to sink that. Now an 11-point lead for Reedsburg. I believe that's the biggest lead of the night for either team. Wanake going to bring it back down. Drive to the hole there. That is the freshman of Listow. He's going to be fouled. Now Listow going to the line.
Yeah, and Wanake trying to beat Reedsburg from the line is not really going to happen. And you're seeing, again, another one of these plays where you get the spacing you need, you get the angle that you maybe like, and the play just can't finish. But credit to these guys from Reedsburg to make that a tough shot.
Yeah, keeping pressure on the opponent. Reedsburg done a good job of that. You know, the Wanake, when they have the full court press on, that's been impressive tonight as Wanake brings in Troy Loffenberg, the senior, to the game. Freeman is going to step out. Shot from Listow. Bounces off the rim. Going to be rebounded by Zachary Smith of Reedsburg.
And we're going to get a 30-second timeout from Reedsburg, and they'll look to just kind of calm things down defensively. You are watching Big Time Basketball on CW 57.
The Annex at the Red Zone Madison is your bar for entertainment. Back in the day, the Annex was the spot for music in Madison. Today, we're still the best in entertainment and have a full menu for dine-in or carry-out. Check out the Red Zone Sliders, 3 mini burgers topped with grilled onions. Add any toppings you like or try the chicken Philly. Sauteed chicken, onions, peppers, and provolone cheese served on a hoagie hits the spot. The Red Zone Madison. Live music, sports, and the best pub grub in town.
Coming out of the Red Zone timeout, a lot of ball action. We want to thank Mr. Rick Imhoff, the great staff over at the Red Zone, for being the official big timeout sponsor. The Red Zone Madison, live music, sports, and the best pub grub in town.
Yeah, a lot of action there as we are coming out of the break with the Reedsburg trying to drive it down. Push underneath a couple players' legs, sliding around. Eventually, that's going to lead to Gafford going to the line once again for Reedsburg. Reedsburg with a 10-point lead, 1 minute 17 seconds left.
And it would appear the big-time trophy will be going to Reedsburg, so stick around for the trophy presentation after the game, and then the CW will travel to DeForest next Friday to cover the currently first-place Mount Hora Vikings and the third-place DeForest Norskies.
Gefford making his first one. Here's an opportunity and another. And now a 12-point lead for Reedsburg.
He's
That'll
four
be the
four
biggest
on
lead of the night.
4-on-4 for free throws for him in this quarter alone.
There's a three-point chance. Goes up, doesn't go in from Listow. You have Freeman in there trying to make the rebound. Not sure what that call is going to be. I missed it.
They are going to call that against number three from Reedsburg,
Jack Yeager with the push-off. That's going to send 44 Riley Freeman, the junior, to the line. Down by 12. Freeman gets one up. He's going to put that down for an easy point.
He's got three free throws himself in this quarter, so the free throw shooting not too bad for Wanakee, but just some of these turnovers, and they're not able to close the gap.
Freeman up again. He's going to sink a second. Freeman going to leave the game. That's going to bring back in Troy Loffenberg for the Warriors.
They'll ball. Go with what you might call the hands team here.
Yeah, ball goes back to Reedsburg. You have Horkin throwing in. Horkin down to Gafford. Gafford looking for an open man. He's going to get it out to Yeager. Yeager back to Horkin. Horkin now down to Zachary Smith. Smith back to Gafford, and Gafford's going to get fouled by Wanakee.
And I don't know why at this point you go and you foul Gafford. He's clearly been the better free throw shooter in this game.
Yeah, I think at that time they were just looking for where the ball was and were going to put hands on whoever it was, but you were right with that, Eric. Gefford's not the guy you're going to want to foul. He's been pretty money from the free throw line here tonight, and just as I say that, he's going to miss one. Wanakee's going to take the ball. That is going to be Listow coming down. Kicks it out to Jensen. Jensen, who misses the three-pointer. Rebound there by Gefford. Been saying his name quite a bit here in the fourth quarter. He's going to be surrounded by some Wanakee Warriors. And the ball is going to remain with Reedsburg.
There you see the Mother Earth Organic Instant Replay. Mr. Nick Ashley, we want to thank you and Mother Earth Organic, the official Instant Replay sponsor. They have a safe lawn program. Thanks for being green.
Gefford back to the line again. His team up by 10. 46 seconds left. Gefford going to sink his first attempt.
So he's currently 5-for-6 on free throws.
We do have the A1 Furniture Big Time Basketball Trophy sitting behind us. It looks like that's going to be going to Reedsburg as Gefford's going to miss his second attempt. Wanakee going to bring it back down. Listow going to kick it over to Stefan. Stefan back to Freeman. Freeman with the long shot. He's going to miss that. Wanakee able to get the rebound.
Well, I tell you, these second chance points. Wanakee, obviously, you know they just want to put up the shot and try to close this gap, but it's just been tough sledding for them in this final quarter.
It has been. You had Jensen going in there trying to get the rebound. He got cut off. That allowed Reedsburg to jump back, get another defensive rebound, which has really been one of the keys of this game. And going to the line, it is going to be Zephyry Smith, who's averaging 5.7 points per game. And he is the defensive specialist for Reedsburg, and he's done a good job of that here tonight. Quick hands and quick feet is what Coach was telling us was what sets Zephyry apart on the defensive end of the court.
Yeah, for Wanakee, maybe they missed out on an opportunity because, Reedsburg, they could have had another defensive player as Dylan Peterson. He left the team earlier in the season, decided he didn't want to play, but Wisconsin State Journal called him one of the league's premier defensive players. And look, they're still playing pretty good defense here, up 12.
Yeah, it's a shame to lose a player like that that has that potential. Hope he's doing best in whatever he can. That was not a smart throw in there by Horkin as it jumps off the rear end of Smith. Somehow Reesburg still able to hold control of the ball. Horkin's just going to hold it. 10 seconds left. Horkin dishes it off to Geffert. Geffert going to kick it back out. That's going to go to Jaeger. Jaeger's going to dribble it. 4-3-2-1. That is your final in the A1 Furniture Big Time Basketball Series as Reesburg picks up the big win over Wanakee in Wanakee, 49-37.
So while we have it here, we will wrap this thing up. As you have the leading scorer in this game is going to be Ty Horkin with 16 points. Three of those baskets came in the early goings of the fourth quarter. He is your high point man of the night with 16 as Reesburg will improve to 8-10, 4-5 in the conference. They will leapfrog Wanakee for the fourth spot in the Badger North Conference. We'll send it to a quick commercial break. We will wrap it up once more and have the trophy presentation. Nothing is bigger than big time basketball. You're watching that on CW 57 Sports.
Tell me more about the Charter Spectrum Triple Play.
You mean the best TV, internet, and voice?
Charter Spectrum Triple Play.
TV.
200 free in sweet HD, 10,000 on demand.
Instantly.
I'm not just the operator. Dish to dish, I'm your liberator.
Charter Spectrum TV, just $29.99. Call
1-844-452-999.
Charter Spectrum high speed means no slowdown. 60 megs, I like the way that sounds.
Say goodbye to DSL. Say hello to fast as.
Charter Spectrum internet, just $29.99. Call
1-844-452-999. Charter Spectrum voice, unlimited talk.
Zero fees and features that rock.
Crystal clear connection, say hi.
Charterators, standing by. Charter Spectrum voice, just $29.99. Call
1-844-452-999.
Yeah.
And welcome back to the A1 Furniture Big Time Basketball Series. Ryan Ashker and Eric Rogers with you as Reesburg picks up the big win here tonight in Wanakee against the Wanakee Warriors. For the Beavers, that's just going to increase the chances of them making the playoffs this year as they get the 12-point win over Wanakee. Great team effort all the way around. Obviously, they were led by Ty Horkin tonight, who had a great game. So now we do have the A1 Furniture Big Time Basketball Series trophy out front, and we're going to send it out to Jessa. Oh, I'm sorry. We're going to take a quick break, and then we'll have a chance to talk to the Reesburg Beavers. So we'll be back with A1 Furniture Big Time Basketball right after this.
Stretch your tax refund at A1 Furniture. Get tax included on any purchase over $399. Living room packages, $799. Sectionals, $799. Get a house full of furniture for $19.99. Stretch your tax refund only at A1 Furniture.
The Red Zone Madison is your sports bar with over 35 large flat screen TVs. We bleed football, baseball, hockey, soccer, basketball, you name it. All the sports entertainment you seek and a full menu for dine-in or carry-out. Check out the Red Zone Buffalo Wings. Wings and drummies tossed in our signature buffalo sauce. A great starter. Or try the Red Zone Buffalo Salad. We toss that chicken on a bed of fresh greens, veggies, and cheese and serve it with a warm breadstick. The Red Zone Madison. Live music, sports, and the best pub grub in town.
Stretch your tax refund at A1 Furniture. Get tax included on any purchase over $399. Sofas, $399. Bedroom sets, $399. Simmons pillow top mattress sets, $399. Stretch your tax refund only at A1 Furniture.
Welcome back to A1 Furniture Big Time Basketball. We're here with the Reesburg Beavers, who just defeated the Wanakee Warriors right here on a very close match. Congrats, Coach. Good game.
Thank you.
And we've got a nice trophy for your team here, Janet.
We do, Coach Josh Rupnow and the Reesburg Beavers. Congratulations. We'd like to give you this big trophy on behalf of A1 Furniture and CW Sports.
All right. Great job, team. And that's all for us here on A1 Furniture Big Time Basketball. Catch us next time, and we'll see you later. Thanks so much.
Stretch your tax refund at A1 Furniture. Get tax included on any purchase over $399. Living room packages, $799. Sectionals, $799. Get a house full of furniture for $1,999. Stretch your tax refund only at A1 Furniture.
Watch the 2015 A1 Furniture Big Time Basketball High School Series on CW57 Sports. Next Saturday at 6 and next Sunday at 3:30, catch all the action as the DeForest Norskis host the Mount Horeb Vikings. Basketball doesn't get any bigger than Big Time Basketball, right here on CW57 Sports, brought to you by A1 Furniture and Mattress.
Stretch your tax refund at A1 Furniture. Get tax included on any purchase over $399. Sofas, $399. Bedroom sets, $399. Simmons Pillow Top Mattress sets, $399. Stretch your tax refund only at A1 Furniture.